Today we are making galopinto, a traditional dish from Costa Rica. First, we need to boil some water to cook rice. In the meantime, we prepare onion, garlic and chili peppers to later fry them. Then, we toss them all into the pan and slowly fry them, at the same time we cook the rice.After about 10 minutes we add black beans and cooked rice. We continue to fry everything for another 10 minutes. Now we add our beautifully chopped tomatoes and continue frying. The last ingredients are spice, cilantro and cumin.This meal can be eaten with sauce if you prefer.
Enjoy your pinto.
Subscribe, share and like the video if you like gara pinto and have a nice day.